Hi friends, welcome back to Alt Phone Channel. You must be completely familiar with Find My Friends app if you're an iOS user. At times you may get annoyed by getting tracked by your friends and family. Or if you're a person who feels uncomfortable sharing your every whereabouts, then you must try faking your location. That's exactly what we are going to explore in today's video on how to fake location on Find My Friends. You might wonder if it is even possible. The good news is, with Alt Phone iOS location changer, it can be done in just a matter of a few clicks. This tool can spoof your location smoothly in any location-based app like Find My Friends, AR games or dating apps, and that too without jailbreaking. Not just static spoofing, you can prank with false movements using the two-spot or multi-spot mode of Alt Phone iOS location changer. Here is how to make use of this tool. Begin with downloading and launching the Alt Phone iOS location changer program on your computer. Now please check the disclaimer and hit on enter to proceed. Then get your iPhone connected to your computer using your Apple device cable. Ensure to unlock your iPhone and trust the PC. You will be redirected on the map screen where you can search the location or GPS coordinates you wish to teleport to. Next, check the location information on the left panel, and once you're satisfied, click on Start to modify. That's it. You can now open Find My Friends app on your iPhone and you will notice your new virtual location displaying over it. You may have questions like, are there any risks involved? Nope, not at all. Alt Phone iOS location changer is completely reliable and safest tool available to spoof your location. Or wondering if it requires jailbreak? A big no. Are you still skeptical? Well, then download the free trial version and try it yourself to get your cloud of doubts cleared. It's now time to wrap up today's topic. If we succeeded in helping you, do tell us in comments below and make sure to subscribe our channel. We promise to bring more such interesting topics in future. Thank you for watching.